Hey guys, this is Squigs here, just gonna play a little bit of Hades. I know my schedule has been the greatest lately, and I do apologize for that. But, you know, it's just now getting a hold of it all. I plan on making a video soon to apologize. Ooh, excuse me. Uh-oh, I forgot how I'm supposed to play.
Who's getting punched?
I can't remember if I have a... Okay, I do. Outdoor game. Let's get out of here. I guess I gotta go this way. Right now, I'm not using my cast, even though I wish I could. Because... I take 5 damage if I do.
Sweet.
Yay. Ooh. For Hermes for now. I mean, if I can get an extra dash, it'd be great. And it's a free heal, so.
End of a sharp spear he did. He had it coming though, a lot of lying and cheating and the like. Last thing I heard, he's still making his amends down there.
And then I get the bonus dashes, so... That was, Ooh, and then we get an Artemis. This has turned out to be a really good run. I played this, I think, last night before going to sleep. And then... Oh, so... That's still... Thank you, Artemis, sweetheart, my dear, my love, my life. Why don't we go ahead and take... So what am I looking for here? We want this, but we need... We already got this, so we need Artemis' aid. We'll take it.
My senses sharpen.
And then we go for Zeus because that gives us a chance, right? I have a ton, he says.
You got yourself into it. Let's get things started. Brace you then. Seriously, Zach. What now?
Oh.
Must be the last of them.
Lord Zeus drove them back. In the name of Hades. Let's see what we get. That would be cool, I guess. My special calls lightning bolts to hit nearby. I'll just do this. Reflect. 22% chance isn't bad. Isn't the best, and I hardly ever. Okay. Just for you. Oh. Oh. I guess a key would be nice in case, you know, I get another key for what? A reroll. There we go. Thank you. Look, there's a fish. More bone rakers. A pomegranate and a shop. Recall if I could get. Oh. Okay, let's see if we can get a perfect. A flame eater. Alright, if we could get one gold coin, that would be great. Doesn't look like it. I'll go for a shop. Anything for a chance for, come on, gold pot. Why? I was in. Oof. Do we want Ares?
I'll take this one.
I mean, why not? Yeah. I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I probably should have. he die?
Brilliant.
Well, thank you so much. But now I don't know. What is that? I mean, who do I have? Maybe. I still have.
Take me up.
I still have Artemis's keepsake, which is fine. I mean, I really don't mind having Artemis's keepsake. Dashing strike, let's go for this.
Good as new.
What's this? Why don't I go ahead and go for this? No, I'll go for money.
I'm empty.
This? We'll go this way. Save some money. I might be able to buy something special. I'm almost thinking I'd rather go for Zeus at this moment.
Congratulations, you made the right choice.
Oh, to get double strike, storm lightning. To get this, though, I'll need to have Storm Lightning, so... which is fine.
So that's your... did what I had to do. Thank you.
Come on now.
Got anything else?
Yes. What is this going to be? A tour? Oh, no, it's not. Did a good job. Yep, awesome. We're gonna go with more money. I don't know why, but for some reason I want more money. That was an easy fight. And I got my life healed back. Going this way. I should have gone the other one.
Sir, if you don't mind my asking.
Well, truth be told here, stranger, I do mind. You speak as one who's not experienced a war. Those of us who survived, or you know what I mean, we do bear some responsibility to history. But all the same, it's not a time and place to which I would return. I trust you'll understand.
We're gonna go with some damage. Yeah, one of those Zeus. My bad.
Lord Uncle Zeus.
Thanks.
Okay, legendary. Oh. I mean, Heaven's Vengeance.
Shocking.
This might give me a chance to get their duo boon. Hermes would also be really good, man. That faster delivery would be cool, but we can go here because we already have him. I guess. I mean, I couldn't afford it all, right? So. Well. Why not? So far, so good. I mean, I really wanted,
sworn enemy.
It is as the king said.
You?
Who's champion now? I'll just help myself. There's my
So withstood the finest of Elysium.
I need 44 more to rank that up. I've never... Two... Well... I guess this is the last one I need to use. I don't know why I just did that.
That was Elysium. There.
Do 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 do. We're gonna go for Artemis. Oh, that's a shame. I mean, I guess the pressure points will be fine. Dude, this is really a dismal. This is nothing that I wanted. Okay, so if you come start here. We'll take it. I mean, I want, I'm doing a 20% faster attack, but I wouldn't mind also doing 30% less damage. Ooh, fishing time. This is kind of a lackluster one, isn't it? So I got that all figured out. Just the only real one I got, I want to do would be this one.
Storage chamber. Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff.
What's
in this stuff?
I mean, that is a 4% increase, but this would be like, we'll do that. We'll do one more, why not?
What's for sale?
Yeah, because I could, maybe. If I'm lucky. That's 4%. I'll take a 4%. Let's say let's go. We got this. We're gonna do it. How was everybody's day going anyways? I had a pretty good day. I had a crazy set of dreams last night. And you know, it's... Man, it was so intense. Like, in my dream, I was hungover, and I woke up hungover. Off the dream. It's crazy. Whew. Oh. Oh, wait. I might as well just use a mag, right? Messing around anyways. You're starting to make a comeback there, Hades, and... Fish time. Fish. Ooh. Oh, another bass. Anyways, well, I think that's imagine okay.
Zacharias experiences some sort of joyous outcome for a change, in contrast to the arbitrary and unfortunately painful death he shall experience now.
How?
Shown you that time, Father.
I'm up.
Work is never done.
Well, you know what? Here, take 3 ambrosia for whatever reason.
Ambrosia, Deuce, and I hope this is okay. I figure maybe you could use this for the lounge, special events, guests, that sort of thing.
I'm sorry that I flew away last time you brought me something like this, Prince. I mean, Zagreus. It's really strange for me to call you that. When I started here, they told me not to even speak with you, and now, here we are.
Well, look, if I listened to everything I was told, my life would be a lot different and a lot worse off, I think. So, who cares what anybody says? I enjoy your company.
And I enjoy yours, too. It wasn't long ago that I was just a lonely Gorgon head all by myself in the big underworld, looking for steady work. And then I heard about the opening here in your father's house. Well, I got it. It seemed too good to be real, and then there was you.
Oh.
I remember when we first met. You were carrying 3 balls for Cerberus and bumped right into me. I went flying, but you cleaned up half of it before it hit the ground and flew away before I got your name. I thought I'd never see you again.
Embarrassed. Worse, I thought I was done for here. But I got another chance. That was your doing, wasn't it? You've been looking out for me all this time. That's so sweet of you. I don't know how to thank you. I better put this in Persia away for safekeeping, okay?
See you, Dusa.
You're back.
I hope you're ready for some more of the real thing there, Than, because I got you some, and I won't be taking what is this, Zag, for an answer.
Ugh. What is this? Come on already, Zagreus. Are you just messing with me now? How did you even manage to get more of this, much less decide to hand it off to me?
In order? No, I'm not. By ransacking my father's realm repeatedly. And it's because I like you, Thanatos. In case you still have some misgivings about that.
You like me, Zagreus? I never thought I... don't know why that sounds so strange coming from you, given everything that's happened as of late.
Zag, you the player, player.
If you don't feel the same way about me at this point, I would rather know. Cease all these coy gift exchanges and all that.
I never said anything like that. You know what? There's a bunch of mortals I have to go fetch. Goodbye.
Than, wait.
Well, I mean... I'm just saying, bro.
The Master Chambers. In due time, I guess.
Oh, I can advance it? What does that do?
Just what I was looking for.
Zag, you like things nice and complicated, don't you? Apparently so do I.
If you're asking if I have any regrets about what happened between us, the answer is no. Being with you, any complications there are worth it.
You don't need to tell me. 2 rules if you want to keep this up. First, we set the personal aside when we're out there. I better not hear a soul say I'm going soft on you. And second, keep up this slightly more mature thing you've had going for you recently.
Wasn't planning on sliding back into the insensitive nonsense of youth, so I don't think the second thing will be a problem. But the first, can we really just keep kidding each other out there like nothing happened?
Oh, yes.
Guess you'll find out.
Hey, fishy, fishy.
Here's all I caught.
20 in the brochure and a few keys, huh? There's still some out there I haven't caught.
The prophecy has been fulfilled.
Look at that, guys. My friends. I need to invite Ares. Report to Persephone's and Hades afterward. Pardon Sisyphus is going to be the hardest one to do. And then also have to...
Nyx, meant to ask. Charon was there to take Mother and me home the one time. So was he... Has he been working for you? Or part of some elaborate plan or something?
Mm-hmm.
Charon serves only this realm, child. And he is very trustworthy. I suppose that it is also possible he has some affection for the Queen, if not for you.
Elaborate plan, then. Got it.
More than enough parchment work to go around.
I wonder if I can come out and then come back in.
Miss me room?
Get, what's his face over here? Nope. The sentence off is gonna be so ridiculously annoying to do. Alright, I'm gonna start another run. Oop. And then I'm gonna use the gloves again. I'm trying to. Alright. Again, escape.
Again.
With the fists of fury. Can y'all hear my dog snoring? Alright, guys, let's go for lightning again. What do we get here? Lightning strike. So, Zeus. We get splitting bolt, we need double strike, which means we need Zeus's aid. Let's see if we can get Zeus's aid. Well, at least a better lightning strike. I'm just gonna go for this, it's whatever. One of those I also
what do we have here?
We have a hammer, an Erebus gate. Okay. The Erebus gate. I mean, whatever this is. Your dash upper. I'm just gonna go for that.
These fists are hungry to fight.
Oh, are we gonna have almost the exact same run? Good. 15 cents can go a long way. Ooh, I'm not getting anything I want. I'm gonna take the dash drive. Oh, the Sisyphus.
Caught me on a break again.
Hello, sir.
You're looking a stately. Cheers.
Word is that the most beautiful music's been heard up in Asphodel lately, Prince. From the sound of it, why, I think that has got to be Eurydice and Orpheus.
You heard correctly, Sisyphus. Orpheus is reunited with his muse at last. Or at least he gets to visit on the regular when he isn't busy at my father's house. So you've heard of them, have you?
Oh, I've more than heard of them. I'm sure you know how Orpheus once ventured all the way down here after Eurydice passed on. I'll never forget his song. Even the Fury sisters gave me a break. They were so captivated by it then. Ah, good times. For me, at least.
Let's get some coal.
Cheers, mate.
All right. Oh, more gold. So if we make it to a shop, we know we're set, right? Oof.
What do we have here?
We have money. A lot of money. And we have a shop. We call if I could find... I wouldn't mind having a thunder. I wouldn't mind having a lot of different Zeus spoons, actually.
I'll take this one.
I mean, I'm gonna do this. Go.
Kill or be killed.
And then, do I really care about life? Sure.
Good for the health.
All right.
Here.
Why would I want to reroll this?
Numbskulls.
Set up, man, that's a 4% total gain on everything. 10% of 4%. Well, you know, I'm gonna be dashing a lot, so I'm gonna go for that.
Powered up.
And then money. Oh, thank God.
Who dares? That's quite enough.
Oh, wow. That was actually really fast. We're gonna go this way. Because this can at least perhaps get me... Oh.
Could use the rod of fishing there.
Yeah, let's see what we can get. Here we go. Odd. Oh, I actually got perfect. What do you know? Alright, guys, I'm gonna go for Hermes. Maybe get the evasion. Or dodge chance. 100%.
The haste of Hermes.
Because that means that each time I dodge, I got a 65% chance to dodge all damage.
Murder.
I don't really care. Wasn't my best, but it was, you know, it was a good one. Let me see. We're gonna keep what we have.
Off to Asphodel.
Ooh, excuse me for that noise that just came gurgling out from within me.
Let's go up. Thank you.
You know, it probably wouldn't be bad to actually have what's her face on attack too, you know, now that I'm thinking about it. Really, I just, strikes. Nope. Ah, Jesus Christ. Alright, let's just go this way. I do need something to reroll these horrible choices. Oh, look. They're not gonna give me something I want to. How it usually is with chaos.
Not yet.
Artemis. Can I really pass up Artemis right now, though? As much as I would love a Chaos Boon, I feel that an Artemis Boon is really hard for me to want to pass up. So we'll go with support fire. I like that. Yeah, especially since I have to kind of go this way. Yeah, let's go this way. See if we can get that lightning rod early. Fudge crackers. Oh, let it be lightning rod, please. It's lightning rod. That's what I wanted. Thank you. Thank you guys for giving me what I want. I got like 4 keys now. It's kind of ridiculous. Even more so now. Now, if I can get a critical chance on Artemis, and also get Zeus's double strike stuff. I almost feel like not even switching. To sell, you know, Hermes, or I mean, what could I get from Hermes that would be really good for me right now? Dashes, right? Because dashes would be great. Well, I think I'll be fine. Let's go with this. You know, if I have a chance to choose, I should try to choose something. Oh!
Here's the fee.
Well, this will, let's just do it. I mean, like, what's it gonna hurt, you know? I'm always bouncing around doing stuff, so this will just kind of just accentuate that point, right? Wasn't my best at all.
No more heads.
No more heads. All right.
Not yet.
Oh yeah. Now it's
you and me, fishies.
Oh, that wasn't a perfect one. I hesitated. Look, I just want Zeus. I'll just keep going for Zeus, and hopefully y'all give me something Zeus.
You surpassed my Hydra.
You are correct, Father.
Nah, we'll just keep going.
Bye, Asphodel. Champions of Elise, I've returned.
Oh yeah, we'll go for Hermes. I wouldn't mind having I probably should have gone for money now that I actually think about it. Heaven's vengeance. Well, what do I need to get static discharge? Let me see. What does static discharge give me? You know, I should just go ahead and get this because I feel like it would be fine to have. A double strike and storm lightning. You need them to flourish or something. Yeah, let's go ahead and reroll real quick. Oh, there's storm lightning, and that's what I needed, so, but you know. Okay. Why do I need storm lightning again? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take it.
Shocking.
I remember because I want the double strike. Pomegranate. Yeah, let's go for a hammer. Not the most powerful build I've ever had. Colossus Knuckle. That means 30% less damage whenever. I mean, this will help me kill faster, but this was just 30% less damage taken. I mean, I feel like that's just. I'm just gonna take that. Cause grows stronger. I mean, it's not that I don't. I have faith in myself, but money or a fight, and it's either going to be the Minotaur or it's going to be the Butterfly. Do I have what it takes to beat the Minotaur really fast? You know, let's do it. Why not?
Thank you.
And considering I don't have as much life as I had last time.
What is this, my kid? Some sort of invitation for me, I presume?
Oh, yeah.
Not just for me. This symbolizes all the others here. Most intriguing. I shall investigate the meaning of this as quickly as I'm able, then. But first.
Such an edgelord.
Just need to tell Mother once I get home.
You know what? Let's go for this, because I feel like I'm going to die a lot. Violence. And Patrocles, let's go, because we're still trying to get this story going, right? Forgive me, I am about to grab some stuff to help myself go to sleep. If you could just give me one moment. Take one dose, I'll take a second dose, just to make sure I can still breathe. We're going to sleep. Oh, alright, let me see. Are we ready to talk?
If you don't mind, stranger, because I've had one nagging at me since we last discussed the subject. What exactly happened to Achilles, can you say? After I died, that is. I've heard the rumors, but I don't trust any of this boastful lot.
Well, from what I gathered, sir, after you fell, he was overcome with grief and anger. He joined the war just like you urged, and single-handedly, he almost ended it.
So then, he threw away his life. Soon enough after I lost mine. Yet despite vanquishing an army on his own, he wound up in the lowest pits of Tartarus. Instead of here,
you should know, sir. You were buried together. Your ashes, that is. It was his final request. As for how he came to be at my father's house, that's something I think he can best explain. And I will do everything I can to make sure that he has the opportunity.
Our ashes, you say? Together? The fool. We could have lived. Been reduced to meal for the worms, but I appreciate the information, stranger. Now, please go.
Okay, I'll take the Cyclops jerky because I feel like I'm gonna need it. Let's do it. Let's go for Artemis first. Can we reroll?
Different set of choices.
We'll do this. Amazing. And this does make me invincible. Like, is there anything I really want from this dude? I don't have this yet, but I would need engulfing vortex or something else like it, right? All I would need is a curse of pain, a curse of vengeance, and I guess that will. Probably should have gone for that. Whoops. I should have done. Ooh, what's this? Oh, nothing. I definitely should have just gone for. What am I trying to say? I'm falling asleep today. Alright. X gonna give it to you. I do have enough money if two are offered, so I'm gonna go with this. Cause I don't have a lot of life, to be honest with you. I know that was really boring. But alright, let's oof. Well, I dodged it, thank good oops.
I expected more from the Exalted.
Oh, you know. Life is what it is from time to time. Alright, let's hope for Zeus, please. Yay.
Thank you, mate.
And yay.
Thunder time.
And then let's just do this. No, I can get double. What do I need for double? Oh, it's whatever. If I can get Artemis in on this, it would be even better.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That ought to make Theseus shut it for a bit.
Just for a little bit. You know what? I went all the way through with it. I'm just gonna keep doing it.
I'm out of here. There.
So the only one we really want right there is this guy. Come on now. I mean, it's nice to have, I guess. Like,
down the chute.
I really just don't want that at all. Oh, I missed the $15.
Before I leave,
I'm thinking that. Oh,
victory.
I might want to go all the way. Yeah. I don't have a problem with getting some health. I'm literally 15 cents short. Okay, actually, I'm 16 cents short, but I guess I'll go for Athena real quick.
Duo power. Should be something useful here.
use this. Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. Let's just go down.
I don't know, but apparently I foretold a prophecy of some kind. Because, I mean, right, I could get double, no, I can't get double strike because I don't have Thunder Flourish. I already have Splitting Bolt, don't I? Wait. What do I have already? Wish it would let me see. I'll just take Jolted. It's something I don't have to worry about.
The monsters are solid.
Father. Hey guys, so how are y'all doing tonight? Anyways, I should have been in bed a long time ago, but here I am. I'm upset if I lose simply because I was the wrong father. That's actually pretty easy.
At home.
In the name
name of someone very sore right now.
I wonder if there's a new record for me on my gloves. No, I did 3 minutes faster on my gloves. Alright, let's head back home.
As he journeys to his mother's cottage in the cold, loudly speaking, Zagreus calls out to hear the echo of his voice. The blast of sound, causing a substantive amount of ice and snow to break off from a nearby mountaintop and fall, and fall, and... For you!
Well, guys, I want to say thank you for joining, and if you like what you see, please subscribe, comment, or send me a message. Mother. I do appreciate every single one of you, and I want you to have a wonderful night, and thank you for joining in with me. Take care. Bye-bye.